Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to the Two-Ponies channel with Dana and Sleepyhead Sweetie Pie Dooley. Mr. Kissy Kissy Pup. He's giving Mama kisses. He's ready for his breakfast and his cookie and his collar and his patches and probably for you-know-what walk. So today's giveaway is all about an author by the name of Mandino. I am going to give you guys, whoever the winner is, a book by Mandino. Now, these are quick, easy to read books by Mandino. This is the greatest salesman in the world. There's The Greatest Miracle in the World, The Greatest Secret in the World, A Better Way to Live, The Greatest Salesman in the World, Part 2, Mandino's University of Success. Okay, so if you go to Amazon, you'll see paperbacks by Mandino. Now, I just found a hardcover for like $74. I'm not going to offer that one. You can get a Kindle version if you're in the U.S., if you're not in the U.S., then I will purchase the paperback and ship it to you. But if you are in the U.S. and you want a Kindle version, I can get you a Kindle version. And if you're in the U.S., I can go to, Google Books, the Google Books store, and I can get you the audio version if the audio version is available. So we will, you know, take a look at the options. You decide, you know, which one you want. Now, The Greatest Salesman in the World is like the beginning of a series. So if you haven't read that one yet, you might, it's a good story and it's a good lesson. I mean, it's wonderful, wonderful book. I have read it physically a couple of times. I've listened to the audio version here on the truck. I think I'm going to start listening to The Greatest Miracle in the World next. I do love Mandino books, and I would like to offer one to one of you. So take a look, you know, either at your Google bookstore, your Kindle store, or Amazon, and tell me, you know, which one you think, you know, tell me in the description box, which one you think, or in the description box, I always mess up on these videos, in the comments, which one you think you would like to read, because these are heartwarming, these are great stories, you know, whether you're into self-help or those kind of books are not. I think the Mandino books are some of the greatest. Another great book that I really, really recommend is Business by the Book. What was his name? Business by the Book. Now, of course, you know, not everybody is into business, but this explains a lot about the business history, which I love. Let's see. Fetching results. Larry Burkett. Now, he's recommended by Dave Ramsey, this Business by the Book. It is a wonderful book. And it, like I was started to say, it's not about, you know, you don't have to be someone who's interested in business. It is an excellent history and an excellent explanation as to where business started and business principles are allowed, because capitalism is not, it's not a dirty word, it's not a sin, it's not a horrible thing. People make things awful, not the things themselves. Business, just so you know, according to Larry Burkett, all business schools 100-some years ago were Bible colleges. So all, you know, all business principles were taught straight out of scripture. and business, the goal of business, you know, the goal of making a profit wasn't about making a profit for profit's sake. It was about providing an income for people. It was, you know, providing for your employees. the old, you know, landlords, where that came from, you know, when these estates back in, let's say, the UK area, they, you know, these big houses like you see on Downton Abbey. Okay, so there's a good example. All those tenants, it was about giving them a, you know, an opportunity to make a living. That was the principles being taught, not to beat these people down so that you could, you know, make a profit off of them. It was about providing them a living. So anyway, I've kind of digressed from the books that were actually given away. I'm talking about the Og Mandino books now, that I'm going to be giving away. And there are a whole... So if you have already read, you know, The Greatest Salesman in the World, or, let's see, Og Mandino. So there is a... These are the tiniest little paperbacks. These are quick reads. So, yeah, A Better Way of Life, University of Success. Now, if you go to the Kindle store, that is the Kindle store. Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, Og Mandino. Let's go to Amazon. You will see Greatest Salesman, Greatest Man, University of Success, A Better Way to Live, The Choice, The Greatest Secret in the World, The Return of the Rag Picker, The 12th Angel, The Christ Commission, The Greatest Salesman in the World, Part 2, The Greatest Success in the World, Mission, Success. Even if you're not into those kind of, you know, books, the thing is, oh, The Gift of Akbar. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh. Yeah. They're great stories, and they're heartwarming stories, and they make you feel good. So I'm giving away a copy of an Og Mandino book. Not the $74 one, but it's a little price gouging there. So, Og Mandino. If you've heard of him, you know, say so in the comments. If you haven't, you know, go check out, you know, reviews on these books. These are great stories. Great stories. And you will feel good. And you will see where some of my philosophies about business and, you know, my YouTube channel and my job, you know, how I look at my job, where some of these philosophies come from. And this is, Og Mandino books are right there at the core of it. Okay, so good luck, everybody. Comment down below. I'll pick a winner, I believe, on Friday of this week. I love you guys. Bye.